You see his public apology to Trump? Yeah.